Almost there. Come on.
Up she goes.
Oh, I think you're liking this a bit too much.
Hey, check it out. Marco.
Really?
Come on.
No.
Marco.
Polo.
Fish out of water.
You are so unprofessional.
Well, here we are.
Now we just gotta find the right temple.
Well, that may be easier said than done.
No, tell me about it. Maybe we can... Oh, bingo. There it is.
That's the one.
Yeah, it's gotta be.
The one in the middle of all the gunfire and explosions.
Lucky us.
Nate, that's right where Lazarevich is camped. I was hoping we'd be headed in the opposite direction.
Well, desperate times, right? Oh, crap. Any chance this is Sector 19?
Sweep the city, find him, and take him out.
Son of a bitch. All right, time to go.
Come on, Nate, let's get moving.
Damn it. How the hell do we get across? Oh, God, be careful.
Holy shit.
Here, I've got you. Give me your hand.
Just go! I'm right behind you! Go!
Never better.
This isn't good.
We were almost in that. This way, come on.
Guess we caught this hotel in the down season, huh?
Come on. I don't think so. Clear out!
Take them out!
Hit them down!
Bridge! Sweet!
Yeah, tell me about it. The resistance fighters built them to get across the rooftops.
Lucky for us.
Fine, kid!
Get down!
bridge.
That wire. That's our way down. Go, go.
All right, all right.
No, crap!
Oh. Are you okay?
Oh, God, that hurts.
I'm gonna find another way down.
All right.
Hey, hey, don't shoot!
Hey! Nate? What the hell are you doing here? Jim, don't!
Wait. You know this guy?
Yeah. This is Drake.
Oh. Sorry.
So, what's your angle on all this misery? You gonna plunder a few temples, loot the museum?
It's nice to see you too. Suppose you're here for some noble crusade, right?
Actually, we're trailing a fugitive war criminal. Zoran Lazarevich, have you heard of him?
Isn't that NATO's job?
Well, they think that he's dead. Killed in some bombing raid.
Oh, and you're here to prove otherwise.
You know what? This guy's a real monster, Nate. We're talking torture, mutilation, mass executions. See, now he's plotting something new. But why out here? Why tear apart the city, you know? It just doesn't make any sense. Oh.
What?
Now, tell me you don't have anything to do with this.
That's ridiculous.
There you are, Nate. I think I lost them.
Oh, whoa, whoa. It's all right, Chloe. They're journalists.
We need to keep moving if we want to stay one step ahead of Lazarevich, so...
Oh, man, Nate!
Hey, wait. Now, don't jump to conclusions, Elena.
I'm sorry. Am I sensing some history here?
Oh, Elena Fisher. Last year's model.
That's cute.
Oh.
Yeah. No. No. Glad you find this so funny.
Well, I never figured you for the white bread picket fence type.
Hey, she's a lot tougher than she looks, thank you.
Oh,
what?
She broke your heart.
Oh, please.
She did.
Hey, you
didn't
know what?
She?
Maybe I broke hers.
Oh, yes, Casanova. We need to get moving.
Wait. They're coming with us.
Can't be serious.
Yeah, I am. I mean, I can't just ditch him in the middle of this mess.
They're only going to slow us down, and if
Chloe.
If Lazarevich catches you and me together.
I'm not leaving them behind.
You don't always have to play the bloody hero, you know? Nate! Just dance with the one who brought you, all right?
Yeah, I get it. But they're still coming with us.
Well, we don't need saving, Nate.
Thank you.
You might want to rethink that.
Shit. Run!
Look out!
Oh, what's next?
You still doing this?
You asked for this trouble.
Pretty good shot for a journalist.
I have had some practice.
Just keep moving.
Help me with this door. On three. One, two, three. That's it.
Thanks.
Great.
How are we gonna get across?
There's a ladder on the far side.
Maybe we should swim across.
Current's too strong. We'll never make it. Come on, boost you up.
Think that'll do it?
Let's go.
Pretty sweet, huh?
Come on.
Clear.
Is it always like this with him?
Pretty much.
See anything up there?
Come on, this way.
Down below.
Those are resistance fighters. Just come on.
We have to hurry. All right. We should be safe in here.
Cool. About that, huh?
You brought us right to the doorstep.
So I'm guessing it's not a coincidence that we ended up here?
No, not exactly.
God, you're an ass. Okay, just what is it you're after, anyway?
See that symbol up there? It's called the Chintamani Stone.
Nate?
It's a massive raw sapphire. It's worth millions.
So let me get this straight. You're competing with a psychopathic war criminal for a mythological gemstone?
When you put it that way, it does sound pretty stupid.
Yeah, thanks for the input, Jeff.
And it's supposedly in this temple.
No. Stone itself isn't here.
Hey, look at that.
No?
No, it's in Shambhala.
Shambhala?
Nate?
Yeah, you know, Shangri-La.
Can I have a word with you, darling? On second thought, perhaps we should continue this conversation inside.
Good idea. Come on. All right, we should be safe in here for now.
This just doesn't add up, Nate. Lazarevich can't be after the money. He doesn't need it. You're missing something.
Come on. We haven't got all day. You two stay here.
Promise me you'll stay put. We'll be right back.
Famous last words.
Oh, well, that's more like it.
You don't think they're a couple, do you? They're not a couple.
I'm a warrior.